only get one life, and brother, we know that it's not a long ride. Tell them better recognize gold when they see a G. Been reflecting, man, I know what they see in me. Made in his image, so I'm close to a deity. Raised on a block, though, still I've been hustling like this. Free of me, big wave, rocking a boat like an Eliocene. Dark rings, getting no sleep, couldn't be a dream. Still up in the nightlight, and I got a gold in my eyesight. Tell them I know what a life like. Never been, never fold in my lifetime. Oh, still up in the nightlight, and I got a gold in my eyesight. Tell them I don't know. Coming for the flowers, man, every day it rolls out the concrete. These are goals now, they're not dreams. I can't ever let them put my reality in a box, G. Even when I'm having a day, it's unsweet, wobbly, caught in a crosshead. Clean toast up, cutting the bread now, we got heat. Only ever did it for the top team.
Still up in the nightlight, and I got a gold in my eyesight. Tell them I don't know what their life like. Never been, never fold in my lifetime. Oh, still up in the nightlight, and I got a gold in my eyesight. Tell them I don't know what their life like. Never been, never fold in my lifetime. Can I see a bright light?
And good evening on what is a perfect night for football. The floodlights shining down on the players as we speak. I'm Derek Ray, and I'm joined for expert analysis by Stuart Robson. And it's all about the opening match in the Champions Finals coming right up. Stuart, what are your expectations for today?
Well, what an opening game this is, Derek. We've got two really exciting teams here, desperate for a winning start. This should be a good watch.
Real chance. And he read it really well. Fine save. Playing it short. Element of risk there, but he's won the ball. Nutmegs will begin the game this way. Alban Lafont is the goalkeeper. Fernand Mendy starts with Ashraf Hakimi in the fullback positions. And the focal point in attack today is Neymar. And space to cross it. Alan. And the timing was perfect. Ball one. And introducing the visitors' lineup today. Gianluigi Donnarumma is the keeper. Joao Cancelo starts with Ashraf Hakimi in the fullback positions. And lining up through the middle in attack today is Kylian Mbappe. Moving the ball forward with purpose. Must take the lead here. And they have. You've got to say, it has been coming. And Nutmegs restart the game. How will they react to this setback? Neymar. Now with Paqueta. In position here to protect the ball. And he's got the beating of his opponent. Not much time to make up his mind. And he read it well, intercepting it. Paqueta. Neymar. Well, they're on the scent of something positive. Using his physical strength to make sure he doesn't lose. And begging to be put away. And the keeper nowhere to be found. Not that he's complaining. So, a level contest. 1-1. And they need to get tighter. Not a fantastic piece of defending, was it? Alan. That's how to rob them of possession. Mendy. Neymar. And Mateus has it. Vinicius Junior. He made it look simple, really. Bad pass. Going about his defensive business with a minimum of fuss. Neymar. Hakimi. Eusebio. Pressure exerted, but he keeps the ball. Messi. And the challenge halts them in their tracks. Kosa. Neymar. Really closing him down. Free kick awarded then by the referee. Well, that is how to run at defenders. And pull back. Marvellous anticipation. Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent. And great work to confuse the defender. And Bellingham. Can he put them in front? Really important piece of last-ditch defending. Mendy. Neymar. And intercepts again. Lionel Messi. And Bellingham. He cuts it back. Well, somehow the goalkeeper got to it. Short corner favoured. fed over towards the back post. Really classy goalkeeping, but now we find out it was offside. Vinicius Junior. Now with Paqueta. Superbly read and executed. Well, not the greatest pass, easily intercepted. Mendy. On to Paqueta. And the emphasis is on creativity. Doing well to keep possession. Lothar Matthäus. Passing it around, looking for the goal that would put them ahead. That's what you call defending from the front. Possibilities here. Another pass over hit. Mbappe. And providing width. Cuts it back. Will it lead to the goal that puts them ahead? Superb stop. Playing it short. And another corner, hot on the heels of the last one. Elects to go short. Possession one. Crossed into the penalty area. And a goal! Just like that, they're back in front. And with that, the first half draws to... The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. Eusebio. Chance here. Really important tackle. And Bellingham. And here's Alan. And Neymar. A two-goal cushion now, and they just need to keep the concentration. No shortage of goals in this match. 3-1. Kusa. Now with Paqueta. Oh, good use of the ball. Neymar. Matthäus. Well, that's how to blunt the edge of the opposing attack. Alan. Neymar. Not a particularly strong challenge. Good pressure to win the ball back high up the pitch. Pulls it back. Eusebio. And a goal!
Though I hate the pain, my heart's investment surely left a stain. You chose your weapon, nearly hit a vein. But I can see sadness in yo. You thought I was coming back, that's a no. You were always getting mad for control. I won't fall into a trap that you sow. I've been going back to black like a foe. I won't be the reason why your heart broke. Even though my love is icy, that's cold. She ain't met nobody like me before. And I belong to somebody like me, not like you.
Hello everyone, the weather forecaster has promised us a very pleasant day for football, and that's exactly what we've got. My name is Derek Ray, positioned here on the commentary gantry, and sitting next to me, ready to give you all the analysis, is Stuart Robson. And what we have coming up for you is our continuing coverage of the Champions Finals. Stuart, what are you expecting?
Yeah, this will be a tougher test today, Derek. They need to be at their best, but I thought they were excellent last time out.
It's looking promising. It's going to be Neymar. And the challenge, crisp and clean. They're getting right on top of their opponents and winning it back. Messi. The lineup then for the hosts. Gianluigi Donnarumma stands between the posts.
Oh, Derek, there's a chance here.
And a goal! They start as they mean to continue. They make the opening statement. So the Dons get things restarted. Let's see if they can wipe out that last goal. And Bellingham. Well, a top-notch piece of defensive judgment. Hi everyone, it is an absolutely splendid day for football and we're looking forward to the game. My name is Derek Ray and joining me for commentary is Stuart Robson. And on the menu, live coverage of the Champions Finals. How's it going to go, Stuart?
Thanks, Derek, as always. This should be a good game. Great atmosphere inside the stadium. We've got two teams full of quality, some interesting matchups, and two coaches that want to play an attractive brand of football. What more could you ask for?
Well, knocked on the target. The keeper seemed to have it covered.
Well, he did seem to have it covered, but it's not a bad effort, though. He really did strike it well.
This is how it looks for the home side. Gianluigi Donnarumma begins in goal. Joao Cancelo starts with Ashraf Hakimi in the fullback positions. Neymar starts with Lionel Messi in the wide midfield positions. And the main threat in attack today should be Kylian Mbappe. Well, no problems defensively. Mbappe. Mbappe! Well, the keeper performing brilliantly.
Well, that's just incredible. He reacted so quickly there.
Messi. Well, it didn't worry the keeper. And a look at the starting 11 for Blades. David De Gea between the posts. David Alaba plays alongside Piqué in the middle of the defence. Lionel Messi starts with Neymar out wide. And they line up with just the one striker looking to do a bit of damage. Must be! And a goal! Not wasting much time today. They strike first. So underway again here. 1-0 the score. Can they make one of these passes count? Eusebio. Mbappe. Alan. And a goalkeeper in great form.
And he's just pulled off an absolutely stunning save there. That is brilliant. Well, the crowd can sense the goal's coming. Could this be the moment?
Oh, breezing past him. Sensational goalkeeping from David De Gea. Elects to go short. Eusebio. Well, that's fine goalkeeping. Real concentration. But he's gone short with it. Great block. Now veering in field. What a vital intervention. Well, Neymar is one away from hitting 250 goals for his club. Will he find the back of the net today, Stuart?
Well, over the years, he's scored so many different goals at various grounds that you expect him to score again today. And what an achievement that will be. 250 goals. Brilliant.
Eusebio. Really good interception. The clearance wasn't decisive. Well, nothing comes of it. And a good-looking ball. Might be a chance here. Well, he had to read it and get there, and did. No pressure whatsoever on the keeper. Bellingham. Eusebio. Robbed them. Now, what can they do from here? This could square the game. And the post coming to the goalkeeper's aid.
Well, it was certainly a chance to get back into the game. And you have to say they're a bit unfortunate. But they do need to finish off one of these chances.
Skipping away. Neymar. Now Messi. Alan. Surely the equaliser. Oh, wonderful save.
Well, he reacts so quickly there. That's a great save. Well, just listen to the crowd. They know this is a big chance to equalise.
Eusebio. Fine tackle there to prevent the chance. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. Splendid tackle and a throw-in coming up. Kaká. Fekir. Spot on with that tackle. Neymar. Well read to win possession back. Messi. Well, the threat was very real. Marvellous defending. Nabil Fekir. Neymar. Might be able to get in behind the defence. Well, nothing comes of it. It looked promising. And space to cross it. Not an especially strong challenge. Parejo, now showing excellent judgment to intercept. Can he get them level? And it's a goal! Level again! What a match this is turning out to be! So back underway following the equaliser. And a throw-in it's going to be. And Neymar! Eusebio! And the managers will now deliver their half-time team talks. We're at the end of 45 minutes in this game. The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. Piqué. Alejandro Gomez has it. Parejo. Fekir. And dispossessed. Well, the counter chance looks very real. Can they take advantage of the situation? He must finish! Superb save.
Well, he should score, of course, but that's a brilliant save.
Well, the short corner routine. Cross-fired over. Well, no problems defensively. Well, in the first 45, Lionel Messi at his dazzling, mesmeric best. Not that that should come as any great surprise, Stuart. Could take the lead! Oh, really good reflexes and danger averted.
Well, they haven't created too much lately, but the fans know this is a chance to take the lead here. Well, the stats tell you everything. They've played well, they've created chances, and I think they've been the better team. They now have to convert one of those opportunities.
Kaká. Now Fekir. An alert piece of defending. Kaká. Gomez. Now Parejo. And he read it well defensively. And we have 30 minutes to go. Really important piece of last-ditch defending. Well, the attack showed promise, but easy work for the keeper in the end. Over the touchline for a throw-in. And Neymar! Now Fekir. And reading it absolutely superbly. Pressure exerted, but he keeps the ball. Well, he has the measure of his man. Alan. Well, the defending not the best here. Well, his teammate got him out of trouble. Breaking at pace. And a fine tackle. Well, he needs to be careful here. Good work to win the ball back high up the pitch. And a goal here! There it is! They've done it! What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here? Throw-ins given. Parejo. Kaká. That is a very fine challenge in difficult circumstances. Kaká. He's got to score! And how well the keeper did.
Well, that's just exceptional. He reacted so quickly there.
We take it short. And the throw-in forthcoming. Loves to attack from the wide areas. There's someone to play it to. And he's made it a brace.
De quem se expande por inteiro, porque nunca se apartou da natureza um corpo só. Livre tenho duas cabeças, como pássaro africano são. Eu olho pra trás e reconheço o futuro. Fincado no agora, resplandece o amanhã. Sou forte ainda como a folha da obra. Quem vem te guia nunca erra a direção. Sou uma árvore inteira de olho atento e pé no chão. Baobá! Baobá! Essa folha que desprendeu da baobá. Só nascendo.
Hello and a warm welcome on what is a glorious night for football. Perfect playing conditions. I'm Derek Ray, and sitting next to me with his tactics charts at the ready is Stuart Robson. And on the menu, live coverage of the Champions Finals. What might we see today, Stuart?
Yeah, this will be a tougher test today, Derek. They need to be at their best, but I thought they were excellent last time out.
Moving it forward. Now he must favour the cross. Well, that's not textbook defending. Cuts it back. A goal in the early stages. Precisely what they had been planning. Well, underway again. Can Preps find a response here? Neymar moving with authority. A very effective challenge put in. Eusebio. And that is defending of the highest order. Ben Yedder going about his defensive business with a minimum of fuss. Bellingham. Eusebio. Alan. And return to Eusebio. And Bellingham. Moving the ball effectively, looking for the right moment. Well, possibilities inside the box. Mbappe. Now Neymar. And a timely intervention. And a goal kick given. Jorginho. And the emphasis is on creativity. Getting in there to take it away. Mbappe, and the upshot of that is offside.
Well, he needed to look elsewhere because the flag was always going to go up.
Alan. Neymar. Can he put it in? And with that, they've thwarted the opportunity. Hakimi, It is now with Jorginho. Touched onto the woodwork. Alan. Now with Bellingham. It's with Alan, in a position from which they could potentially do a bit of damage here. And Bellingham. Joao Cancelo. The attack carried promise, but petered out. They all know their roles as they apply the pressure. Totally fooled him. Might it be Mbappe? And perhaps regaining possession. Neymar thrives on running at defenders. Well, nothing comes of it. It looked promising. Ben Yedder. Messi. And Bellingham. Oh, the referee points to the spot. Penalty. Well, he's avoided a booking, but the complaints continue.
And I can understand why. I think it's a poor foul. It should be a yellow card for me.
To extend the lead here. And confidently converted. So 2-0 now. Not the greatest pass. Easily intercepted. Well, that takes the wind out of their sails. Great defending. Well, able to.
Ship is sailed away from your reach and ain't one for preaching, but I come a long way from all the rules I was preaching. Some lessons there ain't no teaching, gotta do it and learn for yourself. I never did want no help, they just told me he's worrying about my health. Cause I've had four and three shots of rum and it's half past 12 in the afternoon, not the morning. Told him it's evening time somewhere else in the world. Plus, how you think I make it so lit? I mean, besides the facts, I just wanted some more, one of a twist. Think I didn't take risks to get to this sitch. Don't take the
don't do it.
I've been scummy, I admit I did what I did, but I deserve this. That's why the popped at six. I'm a hollow out by the evening. I used to think I'm just dreaming. I just wanted some more, one of a twist. Think I didn't take risks to get to this sitch. Don't take the
don't do
I've been scummy, I admit I did what I did, but I deserve this. That's why the popped at six. I'm a hollow out by the evening. I used to think I'm just dreaming. Now dreaming's the way I be scheming. Manifested, now I'm succeeding. I've read the secret, I know the meaning. You want more, you don't get there pleading, bruv. Fight for your cause, kicking and screaming. Cause I come from the shore, but the poor part. All you see is greening. And all the guys from them sides coming down. I push the buttons, I pull strings. I've got her hooked and due to be reeling. I ain't faking a thing, but you should take what I say with a pinch of salt. Cause I find funny, but that's cause you laugh in times of no hope. That's how I learned to cope. I just wanted some more, one of a twist. Think I didn't take risks to get to this sitch. Don't take the
don't do it,
it's coming, I admit.
And good evening on what is a perfect night for football. The floodlights shining down on the players as we speak. My name is Derek Ray, and my commentary partner, as usual, is Stuart Robson. And on the menu, live coverage of the Champions Finals. How do you see the match going, Stuart?
Yes, thanks as always, Derek. We've got two good teams here, so I'm anticipating a really good game. The atmosphere is electric inside the stadium before kickoff, and hopefully we're not disappointed.
Hakimi. Now Neymar. Can he put it away? In it goes! An early opening statement in this match. And look at the celebrations. So the action continues, and it's on Wolves to show invention and perhaps level the game. Neymar. Eusebio. Now the attack fizzled out. And Neymar. Oh, this is looking promising. Well, showing excellent judgment to intercept. Fractionally offside. Johan Cruyff. And a decent position for Wolves to be in. Messi. Messi. And let's give credit to the defending. And Bellingham. Well, that's how to break the spirit of the attacker. Losing possession. And Wolves coming away with it. João Cancelo. He cuts it back. He'll be delighted to have won the ball, having made that difficult challenge. And very deftly cut out. Jude Bellingham. Messi. Space and time for the cross. Struggling to get it away. And problem solved for now. Cruyff. And in with a real chance. And a goal to square the game. Into the seats done. So a level contest. 1-1. And we need to get tighter here. And take it away. Messi. Neymar. Maximum commitment, and he's given away the corner. And taken short. A deep delivery. And a goal it is to put them in front again. No less than they deserve. So back underway at 2-1. Tight contest here. What can they do to stop him running at them? And a timely intervention.
Well, as you can hear, the fans think that should have been a penalty, but I'm not convinced.
Well, the attacking options appear plentiful. Chance to finish. Oh, magnificent from the keeper. Fantastic stop. Short corner favoured. Defensive efficiency personified. And the quality of pass needs to be a bit better. Alan. And back to Bellingham. And taken away. He won the ball. And on the verge of hearing the half-time whistle, and they've mostly silenced the home crowd. Stuart, interested to get your take.
Well, it's been a lively first half, hasn't it? Both sides have looked dangerous, but I think they do have a bit more guile in the top third of the pitch, and that's been key to them leading at the moment.
And the opportunity goes a-begging. He decided to hit that with power rather than going for placement. Neymar. Well, the attack looks promising. And Neymar! Neymar! What a vital intervention! Well, they're going for the short one. Mbappe. Can he finish? Well, not too far away at all, but getting underneath it ever so slightly. Jack Grealish. Nicely timed tackle.
Well, there it is. The visitors have completely dominated the game in the last 15 minutes.
Oh, hang on, Stuart. It's a chance. Oh, we have just witnessed a special moment. Pure quality. So there it is. 3-1, the current scoreline here. And the electronic board showing one additional minute. Oh, breezing past him. Well, he read that brilliantly at the back. It's Neymar! Well, what a stop that was. The first half here comes to... Second half underway, and Wolves know they've got to up their game considerably. Jorginho. Here's Icardi. Fine tackle there to prevent the chance. Alan. Neymar. He's in behind. And that's the hat-trick. Tearing apart this defence time and again. They simply can't handle him. Well, not too much defending going on in the grand scheme of things. 4-1. Messi. Towards goal! Oh, it's off the post! Really good interception.
Well, I still can't believe that didn't go in. So unlucky not to score there. Cracking effort, you have to say.
And delivered towards the back post. Well, didn't really work the keeper when all was said and done. Delaine. Icardi. And giving it away. Bellingham. Neymar. And Neymar. Able to skip past his man. Alan. Neymar. Now the pass not finding its target. And the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. Jorginho. Jack Grealish. Now with Jorginho. Declan Rice. Well, that's a splendid piece of challenging. Neymar. Eusebio. And continues his run. Messi. Pass after pass, keeping their opponents moving. Let's fly here! Well, we gave it the big build-up, but he didn't quite deliver on his promise. Jorginho. Read it well.
Well, the visitors, as you can see, have enjoyed so much of the possession. Yes, they've played well when going forward, but it's been their ability to regain the ball which has made them so hard to play against here, and it makes them such a good...
Oh, Stewart, a chance! What an important piece of defending. He's given it straight to the opposition. Eusebio. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Jack Grealish. Ball lost by Wolves. Neymar moving with authority. Can they convert? A wonderful intervention. Not to be advised giving the ball away there. Well, that would be straightforward for any keeper. Well, the final whistle approaching, and this has certainly been an away day to remember. Stewart.
Oh, Derek, big chance here.
Blocked it brilliantly. Well, they're going for the short one. Vinicius Junior. Well, they pulled one back, but perhaps a bit too late in this contest. They haven't been at the races this evening. So the current scoreline, 4-2. Eusebio. It was a menacing attack, but tidied up. Going about his defensive business with a minimum of fuss. Bodies forward and the break looks on. Can he get one back? Well, it looks so promising, but a goal kicked the outcome. Eusebio. Well, it could be on for him here. And the ball is loose. Oh, can you believe what we've just seen? I think we're going to be viewing that goal time and time again. Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. A goal here, giving his team precisely what they were looking for. Now he deserves to celebrate it. And take it away. Grealish. Disappointing for Wolves to give it away like that. The referee has decided there will be just 1 minute of added time. And so the final whistle here. The visitors come out on top.
Let your heart see the colors all
Hi everyone, it is an absolutely splendid day for football and we're looking forward to the game. I'm your match commentator Derek Ray and ready to provide...
and talk smack about me. She be telling you things, you come home and act like I'm starting these things. She be pushing buttons, when you come you don't ask and start defending. When you tell her no bang, go bad, this thing mean I am ending. She's a hater, a demon. A hater, a demon, I don't want to deal. She's a hater, a demon. A hater, a demon, I don't want to deal. She's a hater, a demon. A hater, a demon, I don't want to deal. She's a hater, a demon. A hater, a demon, I don't want to deal.
She can go round, round, take you out back. Driving in the front seat, lying out flat. Once you go down, down, won't get away. Let you fall down, down. She can go round, round, take you out back. Driving in the front seat, lying out flat. Once you go down, down, won't get away. Let you fall down, down.
She can go down, down, down to the dark place deep in my mind. Girl, you're the witch, I swear it on God. Don't you ruin my life.
You just act hard when I'm feeling like jaw, cause you know I won't bite. Dreaming of you, thrown in the brings a tear to my eye. Oh, wish
she's
this
a hater, a demon. A hater, a demon, I don't want to deal. She's a hater, a demon. A hater, a demon, I don't want to deal. She's a hater, a demon. A hater, a demon, I don't want to deal. She's a hater, a demon. A hater, a demon, I don't want to deal.
She can go ground round, take you out back. Driving in the front seat, lying out flat.
Hello everyone and welcome. What we can't complain about today is the weather. Absolutely perfect playing conditions. My name is Derek Ray, and ready with his tactics board to provide all the analysis is Stuart Robson. And we have live action from the Champions Finals coming right up. How do you see it panning out, Stuart?
Thanks, Derek. Well, often we talk about the tactics, the individual players, players that are missing, but so often it's the mentality of the players that is key to winning any football game. Which of these teams has the right attitude today is the big question.
They've lost it. Eusebio. Well, that's how to break the spirit of the attacker. The lineup then for the hosts. Gianluigi Donnarumma is the keeper. Joao Cancelo starts with Ashraf Hakimi in the fullback positions. And lining up through the middle in attack today is Kylian Mbappe.
Oh, big chance here, Derek.
Couldn't make it 1-0. Maybe not quite warmed up.
Well, that should have been the opener. He has to hit the target from there.
Joao Cancelo. It's with Alan. Won it back. And room now out on the flank. Joao Cancelo. And now Alan. Alan! Oh, tremendous goal! A long way out, but took it on. A memorable finish. So back in action, and it's up to United now to be inventive. He's in with a chance. Neymar waiting to pounce. And they could face difficulties here. No hiding from the fact that they really should have extended their lead.
Well, that was a poor miss. Could they come to regret that?
Kevin De Bruyne. Has a go. And not quite accurate enough, Stuart.
Well, I think he should do better there, but at least they're now knocking at the door.
Hakimi, not a good pass. Eusebio. They've won back possession. Neymar. Now with Ginola. Jorginho. Well, possession ceded. Had a chance to whip it in here. Eusebio. Well, he made great contact with that one, but the goalkeeper had his own ideas. But he's gone short with it. Well, they'll try to keep the pressure on in the form of another corner. And taken short. Crossed into the penalty area. Well, when it left the boot, I thought it might have a chance of fooling the keeper, but it didn't. Well read to win possession back. Ryan Fredericks. Plenty of options. Alan. Well, the defending not the best here. Credit to them for winning back possession. Neymar. Mbappe. No possibilities in the center. And Bellingham. Messi! He's blocked it! The outcome is a goal kick here. Ben Yedder. And here's Alan. Ben Yedder. And back with Jorginho. Neymar. De Bruyne with a chance. A goal! Real excitement! A back and forth type of game. Now they're level. So back underway. One goal apiece here. Marquinhos. Neymar. Now with Bellingham. Hakimi. Alan. Bellingham. United have it once again. Fredericks. Ben Yedder. And snuffing out the danger. The attack continues. They're making considerable progress. Mbappe. And it's with Eusebio. Well, they know they need to stop him. Could cross it in here. Alan. Excellent defending. Can they hit on the break? All hands on deck. Well, they seem to be onto something positive, but it faded away. Well, the stoppage time situation. 1 minute here. Messi. And a poor ball. So, the whistle then. We're up the halfway stage in this match. The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Running with the ball confidently. Oh, could be. And there is the goal to re-establish their advantage. So back underway at 2-1. Tight contest here. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Eusebio in the right place to cut out the pass. Joao Cancelo. More than decent this from United. And credit is due for that good piece of defending. Illegal play and hence a free kick. Ben Yedder! and able to close down the shots. Opportunity maybe for United here. De Bruyne has eyes for goal and fired against the crossbar.
Well, they're so unlucky not to be level now. It was a great effort. You just wonder if they're going to regret that.
Chance to play it in. And it's still on for him. And Neymar, what a genuine opportunity, but it was squandered. Goal kick. Making excellent progress with the ball at his feet. Might it be Mbappe? Still possibilities. Vital intervention. De Bruyne. And the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. Alan. This looks threatening. Just unable to take advantage of that developing situation. Messi. Options in the centre. Kylian Mbappe. Well, the keeper reacted magnificently. Sends it back. And the goal is his. They lead by two now. Fully deserved. So back underway. 3-1 the score. Well, he went strongly into the challenge and the result is a throw-in. Jorginho. Committed challenge.
Well, the hosts, as you can see, have enjoyed so much possession and have used it really well today, particularly in the midfield areas. And I expect more of the same as the game goes on.
Oh, the threat is there. Timely intervention. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Kevin De Bruyne. Good technique displayed. But a good piece of defending to bring it to an end. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? Jorginho. Well, that is how to nullify the opposition. Messi. Messi. And a useful cross. Oh, terrific save.
Well, you're at. Absolutely right. That's a top-class save. Just look how he reacts.
Here it is now, a substitution. And the short option preferred. And he favours the inside route. And a harmless cross gobbled up. A quarter of an hour remaining here. Really good challenge. Well, on the cusp of the final whistle, and the home side really prospering today. Stuart, interested to get your take.
Well, I think the scoreline reflects the difference between the two teams. For most of the game, they've dictated the play, and they've created some really good chances. I think it's been an excellent performance.
Vinicius Junior. And both hands on it. Good goalkeeping. Henrik Mkhitaryan. firing it towards goal. The keeper diving magnificently to make sure he got there. And taken short. Crossed accurately towards the far post. Not really the ideal clearance. Hakimi. Jude Bellingham. And possibilities inside the box. Throw-ins given. Really closing him down here. Jorginho. De Bruyne. Can he get one back? Oh, it was a crucial challenge. Bodies forward and the break looks on. They need to get bodies back. It's got to be Neymar. Oh, just narrowly off target.
Well, they broke with such pace and intent. Fantastic move. Just couldn't quite cap it off.
And there it is, the final whistle. And the fans will be leaving the stadium with smiles on their faces.